Hey everyone, welcome back to a new episode of the Mark Show. Today, while walking along a roadside, a strange thing popped up in my mind. You might have heard about the launching of a new number plate starting with BH, which would be acceptable throughout the country. So today, while walking on the road, I saw a group of teenagers recklessly driving their cycles. While watching them driving carelessly, a strange question popped up in my mind. Why do these cycles don't have number plates? If you also have the same question, keep watching the video to get your answer. So without wasting much time, let's get started. We have been using the license plates for a long period of time now. So the main advantage of having a license plate is that in cases where there is a reckless or harsh driving, we can easily lodge the complaints against this license plate number. However, our infinite kilometers per liter vehicle does not impose this rule, and here are a few reasons for it. Number 1. Double taxing. Most of the cycle owners also have a motor vehicle, which means that if their cycles have a license plate or a number plate, they have to pay double road taxes, double registration fees, and also double insurance. The registration will discourage the people to cycle. Number 2. This will be a very big decision for poor. Most of the low-income owners rely on their bicycles for their daily livelihood. The expenses of cycle registration would be a burden on these people. Number 3. A cycle is not a dangerous mode of transportation. Compared to the other vehicles, such as the car and motor vehicles which travel at very high velocities, the speed of the cycle is very low. Due to this, the chances of causing the accidents on the cycle are very less. Number 4. Children will have to register their bikes. Funny as it sounds, but this reason have a deeper meaning. Most of the kids in the age group of 5 to 15 own a bike, and it won't be an intelligent idea to ask them to register their bikes and add a number plate to it. What is the law's point of view? The government states that the number of the accidents caused because of the cycles is increasing day by day, due to which the registrations of the cycles becomes a necessity. Let's discuss about the political aspects of this decision. One of the agenda of many opposition parties is decrease in the employment rate. If say a particular political party imposes the rule of registration of number plates on the cycle, this will easily give the opposition party a point to create a chaos and a havoc situation. A cycle is a sentimental vehicle for each person, be it a small kid or an age-old person. The rule of adding the number plates to the cycle will definitely generate a feeling of anger and rage against the ruling political party, which won't be good for them. What are your views on this? Let me know in the comment section. If you found this informative, do like the video and subscribe to the Mark Show for more such content. Thank you.